Hatch talked to two of the officers involved in yesterday's Long Island Sound rescue.
I'm not sure what time the calls came in, but we got a call from one of the residents over at Phillips Lane saying that there was a couple of people stuck on the rocks. It looks like they were possibly in distress. We came on scene. Greenwich was a couple minutes behind us. We were able to locate those parties probably about 50 yards offshore. We were able to contact Westchester County Police. They were able to put up their aviation unit. So we were well prepared, but it was more along the lines of a coordinated effort.
I think it was a great job by all agencies, and everybody did a great, great job.
Renee Henry, reporting for Patch.